estranged for a couple of years. A young man rushes back to his childhood home. Dismayed by the news of his father losing his sight and inching closer to his demise, Marius, a priest in training, suspends his long studies at the seminary to be close in his final days to the man who taught him dignity and stalwartness. Under the gloom of impending death, the eldest son of Honorable Leon Rosenthal can't conceive the important events that his arrival will unfold, equally exhilarating and petrifying. The sight of the mansion made Marius realize he longed for the warm and peaceful days of his childhood. But his mood quickly succumbed. He did not leave home on the best of terms. And now, he would have to face his family and the consequences of his departure.
Thank you.
Marius did not find the elusive young maid in the old house, so he set out to look for her on the trail towards the family crypt. He welcomed the idea of a stroll through the woods, with the fresh mountain air to cool away the tension from the reunion with his family.
Yeah.